Pamukkale University was founded in 1992 in Denizli and is one of the leading state universities in Turkey. Our motto is Together to the Future with Science. Pamukkale University has earned an international reputation by offering education both in English and in Turkish. Gathering all its faculties and social facilities in Kınıklı campus, Pamukkale University has the privilege of being the only university having Olympic flag. There are indoor Olympic swimming pools. Sports centers. Basketball and tennis courts. Walking tracks, libraries, dormitories, and state theater in the campus. Students can easily take advantage of these opportunities, thus they build physical and mental endurance. Having a strategic importance in terms of location, Department of Textile Engineering is in Engineering Faculty, which is in the largest campus of Pamukkale University located in Kınıklı. Campus area is easily reachable by both public transportation and by walk. Department of Textile Engineering has been established in 1995 in Denizli, which is one of the textile and ready-wear production centers of Turkey. In 2010, department adapted its education language to 30% English. By this means, students are able to improve their English knowledge and practice it at the same time by using it in the real-life situations. Thus, the department has been educating more confident textile engineers for the benefit of textile industry. Department of Textile Engineering has young, dynamic and qualified academics and it aims to prepare textile engineers who will be full of technical and occupational knowledge. Modern young textile engineers will be able to keep up with technology and use new developments in the industry effectively. Textile Engineering Department's undergraduate program has a broad array of required and elective engineering and social courses. The department aims to educate active and refined textile engineers. In the meantime, Technocamp, which is a place for industrial firms, has been established in order to set up connections among students, academics, and industry firms. Academics can be consultants to these firms, and students are able to visit those firms to see their process. Textile Engineering Department has several educational programs, including Erasmus, Farabi, and Mevlana. In this way, students from both Turkey and abroad can continue their education in other countries. The department has agreements with universities from Netherlands, Poland, Slovenia, Lithuania, and Romania. Many students find a chance to study in these European countries.
Bonjour à tous. Je voudrais me présenter à vous. Je m'appelle Nervé. Je viens d'Isli à l'Université de Pamukkale et j'étudie l'ingénieur textile et c'est mon dernière année. Et l'année dernière, je suis partie en France pour étudier, mais c'était à grâce de mes profs et aussi à grâce de mon école parce que notre université nous envoie à l'étranger pour faire des pratiques aussi, pour apprendre des différentes cultures. Et je voudrais vous dire que si vous avez de chance d'étudier à l'université de Pamukkale, venez là-bas et étudiez là-bas parce qu'ici il y a beaucoup d'activités.
Merhabalar, ben Oğuzhan Kuzu, Pamukkale Üniversitesi Tekstil Mühendisliği son sınıf öğrencisiyim. İzmir'e doğup büyüdükten sonra üniversite eğitimi almak için Denizli'ye geldim, Pamukkale Üniversitesi'ne geldim. Tabii ilk zamanlar bir önyargı oluşuyor insanda, Denizli, Pamukkale, İzmir'den sonra. Ancak ilk senemin sonuna doğru bunun gerçekten bir dezavantaj değil, avantaj olduğunu farkına vardım. Size şöyle bir örnek vermek istiyorum ben. Neden Denizli, neden Pamukkale Üniversitesi Tekstil Mühendisliği bölümü? Yüzlerce tekstil firmasına çok kolay bir şekilde ulaşabilirsiniz. Ve aynı zamanda okulunuz bitmeden iş imkanı sağlayabilirsiniz kendinize.
Kısaca bu üniversite